Hi guys, welcome back to Bearcat Broadcast. My name is Chance.
And I'm Taylor Phillips. Prom tickets are on sale. Tickets are $30 and can be purchased with Ms. Adams before or after school.
Attention student drivers, make sure you move your vehicles to the upper lot or auditorium after school. The student parking lot needs to be cleared for the rest of spring.
New York City seniors, if you are interested in doing a fundraiser, please see Ms. Holland immediately. Also, please let her know ASAP if you are not planning on going to New York.
Attention AYCC members, two huge events this week that need your help. Friday, Turner Elementary Spring Fling from 5 to 8 p.m. Saturday, Military Child Appreciation Day, 9:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the American Legion. Please sign up on the bulletin board outside Ms. Swartz's room, room 524.
FCCLA will be hosting the annual junior-senior ballgame on Friday, April 22nd. During fifth block, please see Ms. Adams in room 126 to sign up to play. The first 10 juniors, girls, and first 10 senior girls to sign up will be playing. The first 6 junior boys and the first 6 senior boys to sign up will be cheering. Girls basketball players will serve as coaches. Every student, players, coaches, and cheerleaders included, will pay $1 to their fifth block teacher on Friday, April 22nd to attend.
ACHS will have a hat down April 21st. That day, you can wear your hat all day long for a $1 donation to CUNA. Also that day, teachers may dress casually for $1 donation to CUNA. You can prepay for the event by seeing Mr. Jones or Mr. Howard prior to the 21st and paying your $1 to be put on the list that will be sent to all teachers and administrators, or you can see us the day of the 21st to pay and receive a stamp.
Beta Club members, stop by the Media Center to sign up to work the Titan Festival this Friday at Robert B. Turner.
Attention seniors, all cap and gown owners must be ordered by Friday, April 15th. That's the last day to order it. Now on to Andrea with question of the day.
Happy International Moment of Laughter Day. My name is Andrea and I'm here with the question of the day. The correct answer to yesterday's question was Andy Griffith. Today's question of the day is, how many Oscars did the 1997 movie Titanic win? Good luck, now on to Lucas with the weather. Happy International Moment of Laughter Day. My name is Andrea and I'm here with the question of the day. The correct answer to yesterday's question was Andy Griffith. Today's question of the day is, how many Oscars did the 1997 movie Titanic win? Good luck, now on to Lucas with the weather.
And welcome to your weather report here on Bearcat Broadcast. Today, which is Thursday, it's going to be completely sunny with high near 71 or 72, right in that range right there. I'm glad tomorrow is Friday because as we progress on into this weekend, the weekend is going to be looking magnificent. Like I said yesterday, welcome back spring. So we'll talk about that as we go on into this week. It's been Lucas Brown with your weather report.
Today for lunch, you're having pizza, choice of vegetables, or milk or water.
Any student, teacher, or staff that like to have anything announced, please email the email provided below. And also, don't forget to follow us on Twitter. We've got some pretty good stuff on there. See you later, guys.